Rania says life in America was hard at first, but she's working to overcome language and cultural barriers.
When I first arrived, I was a bit concerned, but after meeting some American friends, they helped me, accepted me, and helped me with the language. And things are better for me now.